French artists who have created a system whereby they control and manipulate airstreams, conjure a corps de ballet out of plastic shopping bags to give a performance of Debussy's Prelude to the Afternoon of a Faun.
So you're essentially watching a ballet made up of entirely plastic bags. It is a very kind of fun, playful piece, but there is this sinister edge